Hi, I'm Dr. Philip Yu at the LaserMed Pain Institute in Palm Desert, California. And today I'm doing a follow-up evaluation on Fred. Almost exactly 1 month from yesterday, January 19th, he had umbilical cord stem cells injected in his knee. And he comes once a week for post-injection laser and pulse electromagnetic field therapy on the NRG Pro. And what the magnets do is they help pull the stem cells to stay in the area of the knee we want regeneration. In Fred's case, the medial knee. So the way it works is when you put stem cells in your body, the stem cells bind to iron. And we all know that magnetic fields can attract the iron, which is binding to the stem cell, to the target tissue to ensure that the stem cells stay where they need to repair the tissue, in Fred's case, the medial knee. Most importantly, so Fred, how have you responded to this stem cell therapy after a month?
Well, it was pretty slow at first. In fact, I didn't see anything, but in the last week, it's been much better. And yesterday, it was really good. I'm about 80% now, and I was 65 before I did that, but I was a good 80 and maybe better.
So 80% improvement in 4 weeks.
Yeah.
And have you done something like exercise that's something you couldn't do before?
Yeah, or? I use that
elliptical.
Elliptical, yeah. And that really helped. But I didn't do that for the first 3 weeks because I didn't want to put any pressure. So when I do that, I do it very lightly now. Uh-huh. I didn't want too much.
How long were you able to go when you did it?
I'd go 7 minutes, and 7 minutes, about 700 steps.
And this time you weren't sore after, huh?
No, I walked normal coming back.
Well, usually it takes about 5 weeks for the stem cell grafting to really, get the pain and inflammation relief, but in Fred, it's happened a week early, which we're excited about. You can see the magnetic field right here. You see his medial quad. You can see it vibrating, and that's the field activating his muscle as well. See that? Yeah, so it's actually stimulating the muscles to contract for rehabilitation as well, so.
I was gonna tell you, sometimes like yesterday, I was 100% done.
And then he was 100%, he felt 100% yesterday, and other days 80%. Yeah, but so next week we'll do a follow-up and maybe it'll be 100% all the time. So
beautiful.
That's how we do it at the 21st Century Regenerative Medicine Center.
Yeah.
And we did shuttle Fred to our Regenerative Medical Center in Orange County. We shuttled him back, and here's the results we're getting. Thanks for watching, and we'll follow up next time.